Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do reading for Air Sign Aquarius, your person current feelings and their actions in the month of October. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's see, Aquarius, your person current feelings. Four of Pentacles, the Moon, Nine of Cups, the Temperance. I think you are their wish fulfillment, there is no doubt, but they don't want to express their feelings because there are some issues between both of you. They're holding back their feelings. Four of Pentacles and the Moon. You are your person could be Spices also. Cancer, Scorpios, especially Spices are Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Your person could be definitely Temperance, Sagittarius also. Patience and balance. They are waiting for the right moment. So right now they are holding back their feelings. So let's see their near future actions towards you. They're thinking like that. So let's see actions towards you. Aquarius, Page of Cups and Queen of Wands, Eight of Swords, Death. Yeah, they are stuck right now. In the near future also, Eight of Swords is stuck. But after the transformation, they will communicate you. You will get message from your person and Page of Cups. They want to apologize you. They will apologize definitely for what they did to you. Further, they stand by their power. Queen of Wands. Your person could be Fire Sign, Aries, Leo, Sag. But they will communicate you. At least. But right now, they are stuck. Eight of Swords. So, they will make a move towards you, but it will take some time. So let's pull some cards from the universe for final message regarding the connection. Aquarius. Yeah, Five of Cups. I think there is separation between both of you for some. Three of Pentacles. You both are sad for the separation. Feeling sad, the Empress. Two of Swords. Yeah, I think you both are at some crossroads, not making any decision. You both have to work on this relationship to take this relationship to next level. Partnership. There is no partnership between both of you. One person investing more than the other person. That is the main issue. And Empress, I think one person is very, very strong in this connection and they stand by their power. But another person is not. That is the issue. I think one person investing more than the other person. So definitely you both are at some crossroads or one person at some crossroad not making any decision. So Aquarius, you will receive communication from your person and so they will express their feelings, but it will take time because the Death card is here. After the transformation, they will express their feelings to you. Right now they are holding back their feelings. So this is the reading for you, Aquarius. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.